fortitude.
No, Dr. Sangst. No, you are forbidden from coming within 50 feet of this library. Good to see you, buddy. Been a long time, huh?
Hi. Excuse us.
Original library.
It's not a scenic. It's not Chaldean. It ain't French. This is pre-Sumerian. This is pre-Sanskrit.
What does it mean?
Five people in the world can understand these words. Which means my colleague, Dr. Yarangiri, put you up to this.
Yarangiri's already dead.
What?
No, your colleague's fine.
Sorry. Fudge is wrong with you. Listen, this language has been dead for thousands of years. How did you get this recording?
Do you believe in spiritual inhabitation? Spectral possession?
Look, there's a reason I'm down here in the basement. I'm the library folklorist. I'm also the tri-state treasurer of the H.P. Lovecraft Society. So, do I believe in spirits? Yes, I believe in spirits. I believe in self-winding clocks and the singing cheeses of Copenhagen. Please, continue.
All right. The ancient chants you heard came from this mysterious object. It's about the size of a bocce ball.
Come with me to the library.
Are we not in the library?
Upstairs is just for show. Gilded research rooms where struggling actors can Twitch stream and buy crypto. The old library is a no.